Hey eBay sellers, it's Suzanne A. Wells and welcome back to another eBay BOLO video. BOLO stands for Be on the Lookout, and this is part of a playlist I'm building of my 100 top BOLOs that are current, items that you can actually find that sell for great money on eBay. So the item in this video is the Spotted Elephant from the Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer cartoon, The Island of Misfit Toys.
Christmas Day is here, the most wonderful day of the year.
How would you like to be a spotted elephant?
We're all misfits.
If we're on the island of unwanted toys, we'll miss all the fun with the girls and the boys. When Christmas Day,
so let's take a look at what this sells for on eBay, and I have a great research tip for you as well. Okay, what we're focusing on here is the plush or other decorative Christmas items that have this cute little spotted elephant. I've done a search here for Misfit Elephant in the Toys and Hobbies category, and you can see here that I've excluded Funko Pop. That's a different situation. That's more of a retail arbitrage situation, not necessarily something a picker is going to find. So if you aren't familiar with what Funko Pop is, feel free to Google that and research it, but I'm not covering that in this video. So this search is being done on October 30th, 2019, and that date is important, and I'll tell you why in just a minute. So you can see there's only 50 results for items with the keywords Misfit Elephant in the title in the Toys and Hobbies category. This item has been on my BOLO list for years. I have never found it, but I always look. And if you are new to selling plush, one thing that is intimidating is how much everything looks alike in that section of the thrift store. You've got all these stuffed animals shoved into a small area, and sometimes all you see is like brown or black, and it all blends together, kind of like clothing. If you're not a clothing seller and you're trying to learn that, everything looks the same. So this item definitely jumps out at you. It looks different. It's easy to see in that section that has so much stuff crammed into a small area. Some people will dig through and look in there for these items like the hidden Mickeys. That's another one that is plush that is high on people's BOLO list. And another one, I had not found a valuable one, but I always look because they're just easier to see. So anyway, that being said, you can see some of the sales here. This first one sold for $85.75 on October 4th. It was new, and it was the 12-inch size. Then we've got another one here below it that went for $65. That went on auction with one bid. Then there is a complete lot of all of the Misfit toys here, so I'm going to skip over that one because I want to look at what this elephant sells for. Here's another one that's by Build-A-Bear. This one went for $45. This one looks like it's from a different maker, Label E, and that one went on Best Offer. They started their price at $38.99. So you can see there's not very many of these selling right now, but one way you can research this item is to use your free Terapeak research. If you have a eBay store, you have access to this tool, and it goes back 12 months. So that's important when you're researching some of these more seasonal items. So you can look back a year ago and see what this item was selling for in November and December before Christmas, and see what kind of prices you could get, because When you're selling seasonal collectibles, you want to make use of that Terapeak 12-month window to see what does it sell for in the season. Yes, I talk about how Christmas sells all year. There are no seasons on eBay, but you want to make sure you do the research and verify, okay, what is the top dollar I can get for this item in the season? Then you can make that decision on how to price it. Do you want to take less in the off season? Is this a highly sought after collectible that there just aren't very many of? And so let me show you how to use that tool and go back 12 months, because when you're looking at completeds on eBay, it only goes back 90 days. And if you've got a possibly high dollar collectible, that's not going to give you an accurate picture of how much you can sell it for, best case scenario. A better way to say that is you won't know if you have something rare that is truly limited in number unless you look at a 12-month window and see how much something sells for at different times of the year. And that helps you price your item more accurately or make the decision on, should I hold this a few months and hold out for best case scenario, or just do a quick flip and let it go. Okay, if you have a basic store or higher, you have access to Terapeak Research, a very limited version, but it still can be helpful. I don't think you have access to this with the starter store. So if you only have the starter store and you're finding that you need more research capabilities, it may make more sense for you to upgrade to the basic store to get this than to purchase any research tools or just not do the research because you don't have a way to do it. So you may be leaving money on the table if you're not using this. On your Seller Hub, there is a research tab. And you're just going to click there and it will take you to Terapeak product research. If you have not connected Terapeak with your eBay store, you'll need to go through the steps to do that. So you will be taken to this page once you're all signed up. And again, it is free if you have the basic store or higher. And you put in your keywords here, what you want to look for, on what eBay site. So it is available in other countries if you are in Canada, Australia, United Kingdom, any of those places. And you want to choose your research period. So I'm choosing the last 365 days. Now, just let me say again, if you are a picker and you're selling vintage items and or hard to find items, rare items, this is a great way to look at that 12-month window to see, do I have something rare? What did this sell for in the last year? Because remember, completed listings on eBay only go back 90 days. So that handicaps your research because you're only looking at a short time period. And it's not 100% accurate because it's such a short time frame. So there may be sales of that item further back in time that you're just not seeing unless you go in here and use this tool, which again is free. So you have this advanced search section that you can expand or collapse. And if you want to filter out any of this, you can do that there. We go down here to the results and you can see the time frame here is October 31st, 2018 through October 30th, 2019. So we've got that 365-day window. You can sort the information by the column headers. I always do by average sold price because I just like to put everything in order that makes sense to me. So you can play around with these column headers and sort the information however you want to. And you can see it might take a few seconds to populate that information, so don't think your computer is freaking out. It just takes a minute. Okay, so if we look here at the results, the first one is a grouping of a bunch of different Island of Misfit toys that sold for $350 back on January 16th of 2019. And there's a Funko Pop. We're not looking at those. Then we get down to this CVS Spotted Elephant Large Rudolph Misfit Toy Mint with all tags and book. That's a new item. It sold for $298, and that was on December 18th of 2018. So this is not going to come up in your regular searching eBay completeds because it's too far back. But now you know, if you find this item, how much it sold for last Christmas, and you can price it accordingly. And we're going to skip over all these Funko Pops. Here's another CVS 12-inch pink spotted elephant. That one went for $250, November 23rd of 2018. We've got another one, same thing, went for $250 back on December 10th, 2018. Here's another one. This one went for $229 back on November 17th. So all of those big high dollar sales wouldn't even be shown on the regular eBay completed listings because it's further back than 90 days. So this is another case of you don't know what you don't know, because I feel like a lot of you out there don't even know this capability exists to research back 12 months, and you can do it for free through your eBay account. And what you don't know is hurting you because you're leaving money on the table because you don't know this information. So I love this graphic. The tiny little bit of what you know compared to what you don't know, and then all this stuff that you don't even know that you don't know it. So I hope that didn't blow your mind. The item to look for is the spotted elephant from the Island of Misfit Toys from the Rudolph cartoon way back in the day, and highly collectible, and you'll get the best price for it in the weeks right before Christmas. Would love your comments on this video and this information. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Have a profitable and productive day on eBay. Bye.